Welcome everybody. Welcome back. Not doing that again. It's supposed to work. There. Because so coming up. How is that possible? Not correct.
Hey, BD-1. Hi, BD-1.
Huh. not correct. Let's see. We need to go up there. Is that? Why can't I get them to the ship? Seriously? Supposed to be a shortcut over there. Ah, that. Why did I jump that? Already here. Let's try to go up here. I'm going over there. See me. The ship is over there.
Find something? The door's not budging.
Okay. Oh.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Thank
Well done.
Okay.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Okay, let's do this. We finally found a way. Question is, how do I get this That is not working. Maybe this work. Let's see. If not, we have to start all over again. I know. Okay.
Let's go, BD-1.
Something is wrong here. There, come on.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
Ah.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the Holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zeppo homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Let's see where to go.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
Let's go there.
What is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand you.
He can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Droids just freak me out.
What doesn't? You sound like an imp. They deactivate droids just because they can. That makes him one of us.
Huh. Well, tough break. I take it back. You're all right, buddy. Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy.
Hold that thought.
Okay, we can't go there. Oh, but we can take this. See what is inside.
What's that, B1?
Let's see.
Watch out, BD. Don't look friendly.
Oh, come on!
Little help! I'll check it out. Nice job.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
We have to go this way. Me alone. Oh, not that fast. Oh no, don't do that.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD1.
We need that. Try to go down here. Whoops. Probably not, no. Okay. I can't do that. Can I do this? Yes. Down here and see. Oh no. What, this easy?
What's that? Hey, BD1? Just checking on you.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Buster, no!
So they are separated. That's not good.
Find something?
have a skill tree. No, you're not.
Oh, it's you.
Goodbye. There was nothing there.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Okay. Now what? Probably over here. Seems like. Yes. Finally, we found a spot where we can sit down and use our skill point. Yes, I can. Trying to find a way back out. Okay. Sure about that.
Hey now. What's that, BD-1?
Get down here.
Okay, I'll get down that.
Yeah, you're going down.
Sure about that. Come on.
Intruder below. Someone ahead. Watch out, get to cover. Direct hit. I can take it myself.
Some help? Stim? On the men.
We're going in here. Here we haven't been before. So let's see. Meditate. A little bit. We rest a little bit so we can get full life again.
Why are we even still here? There's nothing on this planet.
What was in there?
Been here.
Get him before he escapes. And track him. Don't stand still.
Full trooper down. Someone get a shot. I should move back.
Let's see what's here. No? Okay. We have a box.
Oh, all right then. Something we can use?
I think we have maybe finished here.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manis. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
I think it's more to figure out there. It has to be. Because nothing there. Haven't we been here? I think we're just going back to the ship. Try to go to a different planet and see.
See, you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof. Friend Umbraka. He sacrificed.